DJ here with another Dollar Tree haul. I got these really cute cups. I have a bucket.
I think that one has crooked eyeballs.
And a vampire. And Frankenstein. Okay. I have some purple and black hair dye. And gold spray, which this is for a DIY. And I'm whispering because the baby's sleeping. I have this little skillet with an egg on it. I'm never gonna use it, but it's cute as heck. It's going in my kitchen. Mechanical pencils. Guys all know Jaden. She's kind of getting grown up, so this is her headband, bat, and her mask, and that's what she's going to be for Halloween. This is a emergency selfie kit. It's got stuff to do your hair with it. In it. I got this Evidence Top Secret makeup bag, or you can use it for stuff in your car or whatever you want to organize. And there's some fake blood for her bat. She's going to be a dead bat. I got these rock guitar and stuff stickers. And I found these cardboard cupcakes that I'm using for a DIY Christmas present. Found this book. And since my kitchen's being done in chefs, I'm going to put it on a play holder, and it is the next course. It's called My Last Supper, and it's by different chefs, and the chef writes what they would eat for the last supper if it was their last dinner, and what they would drink and stuff like that. It's really just kind of cool. I just wanted it for my kitchen for decoration. There's a big hat on the back. I found this laser bond. I want to try it out. So I got two of them. I will let you know how it goes, and if you already bought it, let me know how you like it. Picked up two of these manicure sets and a white Christmas tree. My friend's mom's in a nursing home, so we're going to decorate this for her. Then the witch's bat, or broom, I mean. Another makeup bag, or whatever bag. We got two of these in our last haul, but they were different.
They come with stickers to decorate their face.
I don't know who they are, but the grandkids did. My daughter also got one of the chef books. They only had two in the store. And there's the ninja mask, the sword.
That pulls off. Mm-hmm.
She got an egg pan too. Another bag. The Marshmallow Light and Fluffy Bite Size Treats. This is a really good book if you can find it at the Dollar Tree. a lemon cutter with a yellow knife, and a strawberry with a pink knife. This one's Smart Bites for Babies. It's making food for your toddlers. The witch's hat. The spider. A mask. Another mask. These are really good cups. Some headphones. Another manicure set. Some headbands and eyeliner. And the laundry baskets come from the dollar store.
Can't see the laundry baskets in the video.
Dry erase board. These are like the cutest. There's that one. That one. This is my favorite. No animals or people were harmed to get this blood.
You didn't tell them what those emoji sticks were.
For strong. Some more laser bombs. Some little mini rubber bands. You guys have a lot of these water bottles. I've seen them on your hauls. They're the best. You can put like your Listerine in one to mist your kids' hair so they don't get the head lice. Put your vinegar cleaner in it. The chopper. Scooper. Two more of these. This Dollar Tree haul. Like, subscribe, and share. God bless you. Have a great night.